Aloha and welcome to yet another adventure. Hey, this is July 3rd and we've been experiencing fireworks, which should make this a fun journey. And I hope enjoyable. Maybe it'll shake extra things up. I don't know. We're going to try it anyway. So glad you joined us. Kaimi and I are going to breathe together as we get started. And while we do that, deepen the now all the way up very gently, but completely. Holding for a few seconds at the top. And then breathing just as slowly and gently all the way out. I like to pull my belly towards my spine to really completely eliminate all air that I can comfortably. Anyway, we're going to grow roots while we do that because that helps for me if things come up to let them go and let them release. It also sets up a channel for Mama Gaia's gifts to come up. So you're invited to do the same. The story I make up is that with all of our roots in the ground, we become like mycelium, this network of yummy goodness. We're going to go for about an hour. Heavy metal moves a lot of sound. If you've got good speakers, the experience can be better. Headphones are second best, and anything else will just have to be. We have an audience and a guest. Teresa is here. She's going to be playing this great, big, beautiful, beautiful blessing bowl. We're feeling really good about that. And is there anything else? Oh, intentions, yes. Hey, here we are on the eve of independence. Oh, yeah. We're gonna intend that we keep that and that life is good. Yes. Right, just don't worry about it. It's all good. Come join me, my queen. We're going to go for an hour. We're going to play. It's going to get loud. It's going to get soft. It's going to get loud. It's going to get soft. I don't know how many times it's going to do that. And then it's going to get really soft. And then I'm going to play this. Then it's going to get quiet with the blessings of the fireworks not being here. And then I'll talk you back. So when it gets quiet, just cue in. Key into your body. Feel what's up. You might do that now as we're moving in. Find out where you feel what you feel now, and then do a comparison when we're done, if that serves you, and if not, just enjoy the ride and hang out for us and we'll talk you back. Here we go.
Thank you.
as this gong session comes to a close, we give thanks for quiet tardiness. The invitation is to find your breath. Not to change it, just to become aware of where it is. And allow that to guide you back into the here and now. Follow your instincts to move and stretch a little bit. Roll in joints. Just kind of giving your body a little wake up call. Stretching and twisting. Just allow everything to wake up. These instruments move a lot. Sometimes it shakes toxins up. Drink water. That will help your body flush anything that it doesn't need. And it's just a good practice. Drink water. I heard it said once that if you become thirsty at all, you've waited too long. You should be drinking more water. You should never actually thirst. I'm not very good at that. Thanks for your intention and your attention. I'm going to let the live stream audience go. Blessings. Thank you for being here. I'll see you next time.